That was wonderful. The way that Jean Carbonnet carried the momentum through the first part of the tamburello. Now, what happened here? Borković, so he caught the curb on the right-hand side, which unsettled his car, and that then sent him